Welcome back guys to my channel. And as of 2021, this is my current Beyblade collection. And if you look for the Takaratomi Beyblades you've seen before, I already sold it because it's very rare nowadays. My friends want to buy one, so I have one Takaratomi here. This is the only Takaratomi left on my collection, and all of this is bootleg and fake. So yeah, I'm going to sell this burst Beyblade soon. Yeah, so this is my current Beyblades. This one is the El Drago Destroyer favorite. This one is just a mixed Beyblade. There's nothing special with that. Right. So now I'm gonna buy a new Beyblades, and it's from Takara. Of course, it's from Takara. So comment down below, which one is your favorite Beyblade? Mine is Brave Valkyrie. The Big Bang Pegasus. The Flash Sagittario and the Phantom Orion. That's one of my favorites. Okay, this is my current collection. But it's fun to collect the legit Beyblades. I don't promote these fake Beyblades. Please buy the legit one, okay? The real one, the Takaratomi. If you don't have money, you have to save money. If you want Takaratomi, yeah. Takaratomi Beyblades on Metal Series is pretty expensive nowadays, because it costs $20 nowadays. In Philippine peso, it costs 1,000 pesos and up. 1,000 to 1,500 bucks. So yeah, this is my current collection, and this is my props. My props, yeah. The inside the launchers. And some of you is asking me to give away a Takaratomi Beyblades. So first of all, I apologize, it's too expensive to give away sa Takaratomi Beyblades, because I don't have money to give away a Takaratomi. Maybe a Rapidity like this one, it's too cheap. Maybe in the future, if my channel get monetized, so I'll gonna give away some Takaratomi Beyblades. So please like and subscribe, help me to support this channel. Okay. So there you have it guys, thank you for watching and supporting my channel. Followers, thank you so much. So this is Gunbay channel, and please stay tuned on my channel, and I'll gonna post a new content. So thank you guys for watching. This is Gunbay channel, and see you on my next unboxing video. And yeah, unboxing, I'm more on unboxing. Okay, Thank you guys. See you soon.